some wishes for Mike and Nicole. Yeah. I wish them happiness and prosperity, and just that they know that they are loved so much. And I just, you know, pray that they will keep God in the center of their relationship for years and years and years to come. And I just am so excited for them today.
Your breath like wine, just like clouds, my skin crawls. It's so divine, the sky it glows with fields of light. Did you know?
Breath. You're about to enter into that sacred covenant of love and commitment to one another, so I'd ask that you to hold hands and repeat after me. I, Mike, take you, Nicole.
I, Mike, take you, Nicole.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
Before God who brought us together.
Before God who brought us together.
To love you with his love.
To love you with his love.
To provide for your needs. Through all life's experiences as he leads me.
Through all life's experiences as he leads me.
That through his grace, Nicole.
That through his grace, Nicole.
We might grow together.
We might grow together.
Into the likeness of Jesus Christ.
Into the likeness of Jesus Christ.
Our Savior and Lord.
Our Savior and Lord.
Nicole, would you repeat after me? I, Nicole, take you, Mike.
I, Nicole, take you, Mike.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
Before God who brought us together.
Before God who brought us together.
To love you and cherish you.
To love you and cherish you.
To submit myself unto you in all things.
To submit myself unto you in all things.
And to allow God to use you.
And to allow God to use you.
To build his qualities in me.
To build his qualities in me.
I vow to never give up on our love.
I vow to never give up on our love.
To love you.
To love you.
And spend the rest of my life.
And spend the rest of my life.
Proving it to you.
Proving it to you.
That through his grace, Mike.
That through his grace, Mike.
We might grow together.
We might grow together.
Into the likeness of Christ.
Into the likeness of Christ.
Our Savior and Lord.
Our Savior and Lord.
Did you know that I love you? Come and lay with me. I love you.
Declare you to be husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. Mike, you can kiss your bride.